dancing because the audience used to interpret it one way and the Catholic Church interpreted it another.
Well, it's very creative.
Oh, thank you. Listen, last year at the Burlesque Awards dinner, I won two golden pelvises. Now, it builds to charisma. Now, picture this. The hot dog man comes on. And when I say hot dog, I don't mean hot dog frites.